Hey, Badra.
Hi.
Or should I call you Turunatara?
Badra is good. For now.
What's wrong?
Whoever captures Jalandhu Temple will lead the Golden Path. The future of Kirat is at stake, and I'm caught between Amita and Sabal. You've seen them fight. You know how they are. Amita wants to destroy the temple. She says that this will free the women of Kirat and break us away from outdated traditions like the Turunatara.
I thought Turunatara was a good thing.
Sabal thinks it is. If he captures the temple, he'll complete the ceremony and make me Turunatara. He says that embracing our traditions is what will make us stronger.
And what do you want to do?
I want to free Kirat. But I can't choose on my own. Amita and Sabal will never agree, so this leaves you, Ajay. You've made a difference here. The Golden Path will listen to you. But you have to understand that whoever you back at Jalandhu will become the unquestioned leader of the Golden Path. And once Pagan is defeated, they will control Kirat as well.
Bad enough having Pagan destroying everything. Now she wants to do his job for him. I'm done with her. I can't tell you what Jalandhu means to Kirat. What it means to Mohan. He's proud of you, you know? We're taking the temple. We're cleansing Badra. We're uniting the people under the light of Kira.
It's Sabal. Yuma and Pagan have been robbing Kirat for years and hoarding our relics at Jalandhu. I don't want the army taking anything that belongs to our people.
So take care of their boats before you attack. Make sure none of them can escape.
Ajay, the guards know you're there. They trigger the timer on the bombs.
I kill more men than you can imagine.
Thank you.
know you're there. They trigger the timer on the bombs.
All the bombs.
Reinforcements are heading towards your position. They mean to take back the temple. Get ready for another fight.
Soldiers coming in from the west.
Thank you.
Zalendu is safe, Sabal.
Praise Kira. I thought Amita was going to get there first. Can you believe she was going to stop Badra from fulfilling her destiny? She can't stand between the gods and their people. This arrogance will be her downfall.
We will see you ordained, I swear it. We will become Tarun Madara. Gods be praised, we're almost free now.
Brother?
You asked to see me.
I just wanted to thank you. This moment, right here, this is your doing. I promise you, I won't forget the son of Mohan when this is finally over. Your father will be proud. Now listen. The Golden Path needs one voice in Amita. She's out of control. Look. Look around you. This is what Kirat needs. Stability, tradition, honor. But she keeps second-guessing every decision I make.
Artillery!
Ajay, they're shelling Utkarsh. Go! Go!
Everything is burning! Run!
Help us! Pagan soldiers are coming! They're going to kill us all!
I'll keep you safe. Just stay inside and don't go anywhere.
I wonder what the Golden Path is going to do with all the wood at the logging camp. Doesn't seem like it will be that useful in a guerrilla war, unless they're building a giant battering ram.
Archie, Sabal sent us to help you defend Utsarsh.
They're moving in from the east! They're attacking from the east!
...to my house, I had to petition the guards for lumber. So yes, my family is still living in a one-room building.
Artillery incoming! Find cover! One of the artillery sites, but there are two more. The next one is going to start shelling you again soon. Get ready!
I see the enemy!
second artillery site is down. Just one more to go. We can't get to them before they start shedding Utkash again. Prepare yourself. The last artillery piece. You're in the clear.
Utkarsh is secure. What's left of it?
Bandra's safe, and that's all that matters. As long as she's alive, the people will still have hope, brother. I need to show everyone that this sacrifice wasn't in vain. Tell you about my first body double. Not the one you wiped off the map. He's number 3 or 4 now, perhaps. Anyway, the first one, Jong was his name, started brilliantly. He looked the... agent, but did his duty. But back then, I didn't realize what becoming me could do to a man. He went completely berserk. It wasn't the random beheadings or the blood drinking that undid him in the end. No! It was a particularly embarrassing incident when in full costume, he was caught trying to sneak into Disneyland using a forged Dominican Republic passport. This is the best part. Under a Chinese name that meant Fat Bear. Fucking